Take a look at these three sets of verbs. The first set consists of is, am, was, are, were. These are primary auxiliary verbs. They belong to the category known as the verbs to be. And on the right hand side, we have the second set, which consists of has, have, had. These also are primary auxiliary verbs. They belong to the category known as the verbs to have or the anomalous verbs. While down here, we have the third set, been versus being. The verb been is a past participle verb. It is a verb 3, past participle verb. While been is a present participle verb, also called verb 4. As a past participle verb and as a present participle verb, wherever they appear in sentences as verbs, they are always preceded by primary auxiliary verbs. And here we want to consider which of these primary auxiliary verbs precede been and which ones precede being in sentences. And here we have the verbs to be: is, am, are, was, were. These verbs to be precede being. So we can come here and write being. While the second set of verbs, which are the anomalous verbs, also known as the verbs to have, has, have, had, are the only auxiliary verbs that can precede been. So we come here and we write been. And it goes like this: is been, am been, are been, was been, were been, promoted. At this other side, we have has been, have been, had been, promoted. Now let us add subjective pronouns as the subject to form complete sentences. We have he is, I am, we are, she was, they were. It goes this: he is being promoted, I am being promoted, we are being promoted, she was being promoted, they were being promoted. Now take note of this: is, am, are, together with being, forms present continuous tense, whereas was, were, and been forms past continuous tense. All right, now let's come here. We have he has, we have, she had, he has been promoted, we have been promoted, she had been promoted. Now, has and have together with been forms present perfect tense, whereas had plus been forms past perfect tense. Okay, now after these two verbs, the next lexical verb must be a past participle verb. Take note. So you should note that being is preceded only by the verbs to be and being preceded only by the anomalous verbs. Now we have an exercise here. The office has just been or been opened. Put your answer in the comment section. Thank you for watching.